This is an instructional video on how to play Believe For It in the original key of G, the recording. And just so you know, there's really only five notes that you need to play in the song. It's a pretty easy song. In the key of G, G, B, C, D, E. I also play a low E as well, but you don't need to if you don't want to. And if you want to play that E here that I do here, you might do it there. Fine. I play it in this position. And those are really the only five notes you really need. Actually, there's one part in the end section where I do throw in an A, but again, it's just a passing tone, so it's no big deal. Alright, so let me play the song and we will play along. Alright. Pretty much it starts off with just keyboards. Our worship team, though, tends to start off all in, and also there are timing on how we do some of the kick drum stuff might be a little different, so, but I'll try and play it close to the original recording.
We are the tide of the tide.
be another recording I'm familiar with where they tag it on the end there. This is where I go to a low E. It's good to know, if you count it out, you're going to know where everything comes in at, where it goes out at. So you get that 1, 3, 4, 1, 4, 1, 4, 1. And then you start feeling the song a little bit better and where it comes in. There's a little tricky spot when it comes out because what they do. Stay on that C, but they still do it two measures. It's just that you're coming in after the 1, 3, 4, 4. Did I catch it in time? The main thing on the song that you've got to be aware of is coming in, going into that bridge and coming out of it. And then on that last section, which isn't on every version of the song, that ending part, that you say, I believe, blah, 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 blah. And I'm just going down to a low E there. So I'm hitting the D, but instead of going, I'm going just down to the low E, B to C, D, A, G. That's, you can just keep it simple like that. You could add some more notes in there, more fills or whatever. Usually when we're playing on the at that section of the song, then I'm starting to open up a lot more. But the rest of the song, I'm pretty much just keeping it pretty straight like the recording. All right, hope that helps you out. Thanks.